it's another dessert video, if you can't tell by the sugar and the vanilla here. So I have this bag of green apples that I purchased a couple of days ago, and I told myself, self, I can either make me some healthy green juice, or I can make an apple crisp. So the apple crisp one, some butter, some oats, quick oats, some salt in the back here, some brown sugar and white sugar, vanilla, cinnamon, and some flour. Now, I've made apple crisp before with the oatmeal crumble. I just like a little bit of oatmeal. If you're looking for a standard oatmeal, you're gonna use more oatmeal than I want, than what I'm going to use. I just want a little bit just to pretend like I'm being healthy. So what I'm gonna do, like I said, is slice up these apples. I'm gonna saute them about 2 tablespoons of butter, put in a little bit of vanilla. You don't have to do vanilla, a little sprinkle of cinnamon, and then I'm gonna make my crumb, which I'll show you how I put that together.
So I've sliced up my apples. This is about 6 apples, 1 tablespoon of cinnamon, squirt of half a lemon, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 1/2 cup of white sugar. I'm also gonna put brown sugar and white sugar on my crumbling, on my crumb topping, excuse me. I say about 1/4 cup of brown sugar, 1/4 cup of white sugar, 1 cup of flour, 1/2 cup of oats, 1 tablespoon of cinnamon. So yes, and 4 tablespoons of cold butter, okay? Now here are my apples. They've been going away in the skillet for about 5 minutes. Doesn't take long at all. Preheat the oven at 365. I'm gonna put my topping on. And this is going to bake for about 35 to 40 minutes until brown. And here is what it looks like, you guys. In my opinion, I prefer apple crisp over peach gobbler. That's just mine. And oh, you already know what time it is. Time for some bluebell, y'all. So this is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Take care. Bye.